Okay guys, as you can see, I've taken the top deck off, the pistons, cylinders, the whole shooting match, slacking off the bottom screws. As you can see, everything is now free. There's nothing's in tension at all, and still that is it. Everything's trying to find its own place, but it's not succeeding. Any more bright ideas?